Let's paint a picture, you're in class. The teacher writes the notes too fast. And there's a boy who sits in back, who's too afraid to raise his hand and ask if she can slow it down. So nervously he looks around, can't bear to stand out in the crowd. And he's only gotten half the notes. Now the school bell rings and he feels deflated. Looks at his hand, he should have erased it. His biggest fear, he should have faced it. And now he's lost inside the pages. He might be there, but you'd never notice. Got a lot to say, but he's soft-spoken. He's a book, it just is. An open, a tiny ripple in a stormy ocean. Glassman, Mr. Glassman, Glassman. Mr. Glassman, he's really soft-spoken. You never know this glass unless it's broken. Mr. Glassman, he's really soft-spoken. You never know this glass unless it's broken. Mr. Glassman. A few years later and now it's prom season. Mr. Glass isn't going unless he has a reason. There's a cutie in his class that he likes a lot, but he's afraid to ask her cause they've never talked. Plus if she says yes, what's he gonna do? Doesn't have a car, dude, he's screwed. He doesn't feel cool, he's too subdued. And he's scared to meet her parents too. Boo-hoo, just another chance he blew. Cause there's too many things going on in his head. And he's always in his head, thinking too far ahead. Could've gone to prom, but instead he lays in bed, thinking of all the things he left unsaid. Till he's read, silly Mr. Glass, the world has a way. But now I'm sure you've heard many people say, you miss every opportunity you don't take. Don't be shy, kid, make your own fate. Glassman, Mr. Glassman, Glassman. Mr. Glassman, he's really soft-spoken. You never notice glass unless it's broken. Mr. Glassman, he's really soft-spoken. You never notice glass unless it's broken. Mr. Glassman.
Now, Mr. Glass is older and he's doing just fine. Yeah, he made it through high school even though he was shy. He's got a group of good friends and his future is bright. And he still gets sad, but he's happy with his life. Remember when he didn't ask the cutie to prom? Well, now he's got a couple kids and they're calling him mom. And remember when he couldn't raise his hand in class? Well, now he's up on stage in front of fans rapping fast. But he still gets scared and he still gets nervous. Cause you gotta fear the waves if you wanna go surfing. Nothing is for certain, like discursive have a purpose. Was it worth it that you learned it? Probably not. I don't know, I digress. But the point I'm trying to stress is we're all just made of glass. Even when we're at our best, we can break, we can splinter, disappear, or lose our temper. Even if you think you're bulletproof, I am glass, and so are you.